don't know, but you got, is that 82? 95 there, you go to, now you're 100. 111, right? 118, 132.
Yeah.
You're getting it caught on here, so you have to kind of bring it up a little bit wider than you would when you're swimming. Go ahead, try to get a little higher than 111. Hurry. You need help there?
Yeah, kind of.
What's wrong with it?
It went down here, and it's supposed to be up here.
Oh, yeah, I think that probably would matter.
That's why it feels weird.
Yeah, I think you're good there.
All right. And this one, too.
Same one.
Yeah.
Pull that up.
No problem.
Really? Ah! Okay, that might not hold. We'll see if it does. We'll see if it does. All you're going to think about is going fast, though. If it comes out, it comes out. All right, ready? Anytime.
Okay.
All right, call it out. When you get over 100, call it out.
Okay.
Your best is 140?
144.9.
All right.
It's almost about, I just keep saying 145 because it's literally 145.
Okay. Speed. Good. No, you're getting it caught. I don't know, or you keep bringing it up on the inside. Bring it up on the outside. There you go. Outside. There. No. No.
What?
I don't know. You keep doing that. So when you bring it up, bring it up out here. Okay? Ready?
Yeah.
Go. All out. Good.
106, 109, 115, 127, 132, 136, 139, 141, 119, 118,
120, 124.
All right,
that's it. Good.
You
swim like that, you're going to be flying. The problem is trying to get those legs up quick enough to be able to get another kick.